heavy fire!
Call down the airstrike! We need it!
Be advised, all air support is already engaged. Stand by.
Embrace the suck! Go, go, go!
What?
Is Oscar Mike.
God damn it, that's not what I expected.
General, come in. This is Lima 6 Actual. The town is overrun and we need more support.
Lima 6 Actual, additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance.
I feel like in this sequel I'll opt for the hand cannon strategy instead of the shotgun, because the gunplay feels a bit heavier to use but more realistic at the same time. Like, you know, headshots, magnum, like, I see it. This stupid machine gun. It's like, how can they shoot me? If they have a vision on me, I have as well, so I need to think about that. just searching the heads. Maybe it's also the harder difficulty. See, like, I see him. I shouldn't because I can't even shoot through this, so... It's an awkward system. Should not carry this so freely. Did he just say root a bugger? I'm running circles. I need smoke grenades. I have them. A lot of things are confusing here. I don't know why.
Area secured. Pop a smoke grenade now.
Come in! This is Nomad 4. I'm dropping down reinforcements!
Where's my pistol? Oh wow, a tank!
Tango down! Hell
like that. Just a mobile tank.
We gotta clear out that house.
I'm not gonna complain.
Did you miss the old time when you could swim without dying? Treat yourself to our premier swimming experience. You can swim in our 500 square foot pond for one long hour. Forget about the world's end. Forget about the virus. Just you and some clean water all around you. Pond of Heaven, 24/7. Located at 8221 Sunset Boulevard.
Your weapon. We don't have a chance.
Did I unlock the whole store? Like, Jesus. Something feels not wrong, but unpolished, maybe? Like, with the interactions between your body, gunplay. story is also missable, like, I don't really care for that. And then the sequences, I don't know, it's all the things, but not really cohesive altogether. We'll see later on, but I'll play with people because solo, it's kind of just waves and waves of enemies. You cross some barriers and that's it. So I need to entertain myself with something.